Good morning, YouTube. Weatherman said we're gonna get a little bit of snow. Of course, by most standards, for people, this is a little bit of snow. Had to start the truck. I gotta move it because it's trash day, so I gotta take the dumpster down. And of course, I put the truck right in front of it yesterday. Let's just see. About 3.5 inches there. About 3.5 there. It's still coming down some, so yeah, just a little bit of snow today.
It's also trash day. I gotta take the dumpster down and into the driveway because they can't cross my bridge. They probably could, but I don't want them to. I don't want them to tear it up. It's starting to snow pretty good again. I don't mind the snow too much. As long as the wind's not blowing, I usually don't get too cold. So, not a big deal. Plus, it gives me the opportunity to kind of scrape the driveway so the kids can get up and down it easier. Pushing uphill.
okay, and that does it for me, because when I came out, it wasn't snowing, and I didn't put my rain jacket on, and now it's snowing a bunch, so I'm soaking wet. And I'm not saying that this is a bunch of snow, because it's not. Mandy's out there measuring it. I'm just saying, come on, weatherman. You said 2 inches if you're lucky. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'm John with Ryan Family Farm. We'll see you next time. What's the official count? I measured it earlier, it was 3.5. And I thought it was supposed to be
packed in some too.
I thought it was supposed to be done by now.
Yeah, I thought it was only supposed to be a dusting to 2 inches too.
Come on, weatherman.
You can't play my car.
With the tractor?